Hey everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable WebGL 2.0 on Microsoft Edge. WebGL 2.0 is a powerful feature that allows web applications and games to run with advanced graphics. If you're experiencing issues with WebGL content or need to enable it for better performance, follow these steps. First, open Microsoft Edge on your computer. Click on the address bar at the top and type Edge flags, then press Enter. This will take you to the experimental feature page where you can enable or disable various settings for Edge. In the search box at the top of the page, type WebGL 2.0 and look for an option related to it. If you see an option labeled WebGL Draft Extensions or WebGL 2.0 Compute, click on the drop-down menu next to it and select Enabled. Once you have enabled WebGL 2.0, you will need to restart your browser for the changes to take effect. Click the restart button that appears at the bottom of the page and Edge will close and reopen automatically. After restarting, you can check if WebGL 2.0 is working by going to WebGL Test website. Open a new tab and visit webglreport.com. Here you will see detailed information about your browser's WebGL support. If WebGL 2.0 is enabled, it should be listed under the WebGL 2 section. If WebGL 2.0 is still not working, make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Press the Windows key, type Device Manager, and open it. Expand the Display Adapter section, right-click on your graphics card, and select Update Driver. Or choose Search Automatically for Drivers and install any available updates. Another thing to check is hardware acceleration. Go to Edge Settings by clicking the three dots in the top right corner, then selecting Settings. Click on System and Performance, then click System and toggle Use Graphics Acceleration when available. If it's turned off, toggle it on and restart Edge. If you're using an older device and WebGL 2.0 still isn't working, your hardware may not support it. You can try running Edge in compatibility mode or updating your operating system to ensure maximum compatibility with the latest web technologies. That's it. You have successfully enabled WebGL 2.0 on Microsoft Edge. Now you can enjoy smoother web graphics and improved performance for games and interactive content. If this guide was helpful, give this video a like and subscribe for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.